Hello everyone, I am Dr. Karthika, Director at Metier Multispeciality Dental and Polyclinic. It is located in Vidyaranyapura, Bangalore. Do you experience tooth pain, or do you have a grossly damaged tooth or an extraoral swelling under your teeth? Then you might need a root canal treatment. Root canal treatment is a procedure which involves cleaning of the root canal system of either the infected or the inflamed tooth, which involves using of certain irrigants and medicaments and filling of the root canal to get a proper seal. Root canal treatment can be done in single visit or multiple visit depending on the condition of the tooth or the infection. Single visit root canal treatment has many benefits over multiple root canals, such as reduces the repeated patient visits and saves his or her time. It also reduces the risk of inter-appointment contamination due to the dislodgement of the food and the leakage through it. It also reduces the chances of multiple injections during repeated visits. There are cases where single sitting root canal cannot be attempted with tooth with continuous pus discharge, or cases where Re-RCT has to be attempted, or where intracanal medicaments is necessary. There are studies which have shown that there are not much of difference in the success rate if the root canal treatment is done in proper isolation, whether it is single sitting or multiple sitting. So 90% of cases can be done under single sitting. So only very few cases which the dentist has to decide whether it has to go for single sitting based on the patient condition as well as the tooth condition. Thank you.